Hi everyone, good morning, Nurse Montana here. Today I wanted to talk to you about a medical condition called hyperhidrosis. Hyperhidrosis is excessive sweating and it most commonly affects the underarms, palms of the hands, soles of the feet. I've also seen it around the hairline and the groin as well too. And I know it affects 2 to 3% of the American population. Now I am located in Canada, but I don't know that statistic off the top of my head. But if you think of 2 to 3% of the American population, that is a lot of people suffering from excessive sweating. And a lot of the time people don't know that there is something that you can do about it. There are a couple different treatment options available, starting from prescription antiperspirants, which would be prescribed by your doctor. See if you can get that under control that way, all the way up to surgery to actually treat the sweat glands themselves. At Revive Skincare Clinic, we offer Botox injections, therapeutic Botox used to block your body from producing as much sweat in those areas. It is actually a very tolerable treatment to come in and have done. I apply a nice topical numbing cream to the treatment area and the injections themselves take less than 10 minutes. Most clients find that it can actually be life-changing for them. They can wear, you know, gray again or other colors that stain quite easily because it really does nullify down the majority of the sweating. Results from Botox injections for hyperhidrosis last on average about 6 to 9 months. So you get a pretty long result time with that treatment too. There are a couple different ways you can go about getting treatment done. First off, I would suggest speaking with your doctor and seeing if they have a specific recommendation for you. And if they do think that Botox is a great idea for helping to treat your condition, then you could get referred to me, Montana, at Revive Skincare Clinic, and we can proceed with the injections in-house here. Another important thing to note is that it's always beneficial to contact your extended benefits plan, because oftentimes you can get partial coverage or full coverage for Botox injections. So it's definitely worthwhile reaching out to them and seeing what kind of documentation they require to hopefully get it covered for you. If you have questions about hyperhidrosis, please message me. Thank you so much and have a great day.